Good day everyone, you are welcome to Geojay GIS Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Emanje Adaviruku. Today, I want to show you how to change your console from palm to pointer in QGIS. Most times, especially beginner find it very difficult to maneuver this. So let's go to QGIS. You know, by default, when you are in QGIS, your pointer is a palm just as it is on the screen. So mostly, for example, if you click here, you realize that your data is moving. If you click on your data view, your data is moving because your default console is palm. So although it's working, but sometimes you may need to change it to a real pointer. But if you look at this, this is just selection pointer to select feature, so it will not work. So how do you change it from this palm to pointer? That's what I want to show you. So to do that, come to this icon called text annotations. Click on this drop down, then come to move annotations, change it to move annotation. Click on this, so you realize that the pointer, I mean your console, has changed from palm to pointer. And if you click here, your data is not moving. And of course, it's working. You can use it just as your normal pointer. So this is how to change your cursor from palm to pointer in QGIS. I hope this video is helpful to somebody. Thank you.